So I'm an artist, and the worst part about being an artist is drawing blindness, where to the average person, this is what my drawing looks like. A pretty neat little drawing that looks like it took some time to make. But then this is how I see it, because I've been staring at it for so long, all I